Hello, good morning to all of you. I am Dr. M. Sindhil Kumar. In this video, we are going to see how I made the electric bicycle. I started this particular mission 3 months back only. So in this 3 months period, I developed 5 different vehicles, namely this electric bicycle, one electric skateboard model, 2 e-scooters and 1 electric car. Now, this video will say about how I made this electric bicycle using the lithium ferrophosphate battery cell. We'll go to the video. First of all, let's see about the need for the electric vehicle first of all. See, all of us know that the fossil fuel is depleting, and in India, all parts of India, the petrol price crossed 100 plus already, and compounding to this, because of the COVID 1.0 and 2.0, now we are experiencing the salaries and wages of all private workers have gone down. So our spending power gone down. So there is a pressing need for all of us, or most of us, to go for cheaper resources of transportation to be ventured. So the immediate alternative is what? The electric vehicle. My prediction is the automobile will definitely exist, because without two-wheeler or three-wheeler or four-wheeler, we cannot able to move from one place to the other. So automobile will definitely exist, but the ICE engine based vehicles will diminish slowly. Maybe in a matter of 3 years time, because of the petrol cost. So the immediate alternative is none other than the electric vehicle. So why you are waiting? Jump into the electric vehicle now. The market potential of electric vehicle, just an example, the CEO of Tesla, all of us know, Mr. Elon Musk, has become the world's richest person just because of his Tesla electric car. All two-wheeler car manufacturers in India have started making and manufacturing electric vehicles now. The projected Indian market potential in a matter of 2-3 years time will be around 2 lakh crores annually. So why you are waiting? Are you interested to take this as your career then? The business potential of electric vehicle, these are the business potential. You can do a business, or you can take up this as the career, like cell level assembly or manufacturing, battery pack selling and making, conversion of vehicle into electric, existing petrol or diesel vehicle into electric vehicle, services on motors and electric motors and controllers, establishing and maintaining the charging station, hypercharging station, the battery swapping services, training services on electric vehicles. Of course, as a vehicle as a whole, the electric vehicle sales and services. So these are the different business potential that the electric vehicle has as of now. Now let's see about the main ingredient of any electric vehicle. Suppose if you want to make an electric vehicle, these are the five points that you have to concentrate. The number one is the battery. There are different types of batteries available in the market as of now. The most famous one is the lithium ion, but myself, I took the lithium ferrophosphate as my cell or the battery for all my electric vehicles. So you can try with lithium ion also. Even many research works are going on in all every nook and corner of this world about various battery technologies now. Then the motor. There are two different types of motor, hub motor or drive motor. Except the car, for all the remaining 4 types of electric vehicle that I made, I used the hub motor now. The controller. There are two different types of controllers, single phase and three phase. The single phase controllers will be typically used in electric bicycles only. now in this video you are seeing about, you are going to see about this one only now. All three phase motors will be used in e-scooters, two wheelers, three wheelers and cars, and converting existing and electric vehicle. Now I will be concentrating on, I have taken a cycle, so I converted that cycle into electric. So that is my intention in this particular project and this video. Okay, now, so as I said earlier, I used lithium ferrous phosphate. They say like lithium ferrous phosphate or lithium iron phosphate, both are same. Because why I chose this one instead of lithium ion is, this is safe, it will not explode due to overcharge or if there is any physical damage. So from that point of view, it is somewhat safe to handle, safe to use. So this is a single cell, a box containing 25 cells. We purchased nearly 10 different boxes of lithium ferrophosphate cell. Using these cells, we made battery pack for this bicycle and other e-scooters and cars. We have expertise in making the battery pack for electric vehicle from the cell level, this cell level, with a capacity ranging from 500 watts to 100 kilowatts. Now let's see about how we made this 24 volt, 18 H, 18 ampere hour, 40 watts lithium ferrophosphate battery pack, LFP battery pack, for this bicycle, electric bicycle. So this is the cell arrangement actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cells are in series and 3 cells are in parallel. So 3 into 8, so 24 cells totally we have used. So this is the arrangement. So if we do this kind of arrangement, and of course you should definitely use the BMS, the battery management system, or BMS board. Without BMS board, you should not make a battery pack for the electric vehicle. So because of this arrangement in series, 8 cells, you know, so 1 cell voltage is 3.2, so 3.2 into 8, so we'll get 23.6. So the actual power output, the voltage output is 25.6 volt, but we can say this is a 24 volt battery pack. And 3 cells are connected in parallel, that is why 1 cell amperage is 6000 milliampere or 6 ampere, so 6 into 3, 18 H. So then we got the specification as 24 volt, 8 in series and 18 H, 3 in parallel. Okay, so multiplying these two, the wattage will be around 40 watts. So the total power is 25.6 into 18, so 480, so it is approximated to as 40 watts. So this is the BMS. A little information about the BMS. I said earlier, the BMS is very important. Without BMS, you should not make a battery pack. So the BMS will monitor the state of the battery as represented by the various items, such as it maintains the total voltage, voltage of individual cells, voltage of periodic taps while discharged, and the it maintains the temperature also. So because you are using the vehicle with different atmospheric temperature conditions, so suppose if the temperature is shooting up the whole vehicle or especially the battery pack, so in the BMS you see there is a sensor, temperature sensor, so that will cut off the power supply. So that means you cannot operate if the temperature of the battery or the vehicle as a whole exceeds certain limit. The BMS will cut off the power supply to the motor. So that means it safeguards the battery pack. And while charging and discharging, it sees that the voltage, current, everything is in proper range. So that is the purpose of the BMS. So this is the BMS that we used. It's a 8S BMS, 24 volt, 35 amps BMS for this particular bicycle model. So here you see there is one black wire this side, that is called P minus, and the blue wire, thick wire, is called B minus. P minus connect that to power output for charging. B minus connected to the battery negative. Then this side, the left hand side, you have number of wires. One wire is maybe in black in color, all the other wires will be red in color. Since it is 8S, this side will have 8 red wires actually. So the black wire connected to the negative or B negative, battery negative. Then the remaining red wires, you know, the first red wire, connect that to the first cell. There are 8 cells in series, right? The first cell positive should be connected. So the first red wire should be connected to the first cell positive. Similarly, the second red wire should be connected with the second cell positive. So follow the similar procedure. The finally, the 8th red wire connect that to 8th cell positive. So these things should be you have to do it very perfectly. Suppose if there is any mismatch, or if you connect it wrongly instead of this sequence, your battery pack, your BMS, your battery pack will not function properly, or it will start malfunctioning, and you are not able to charge. You cannot tap the power from the battery. So the connection is very important. You have to connect the BMS with the battery pack this way only. So the battery positive shall be directly connected with the output, of course. So I said, you know, the motor, two types of motor, hub motor and drive motor. So this bicycle, we use hub motor. So it's a single phase. Then according to the different types of phase, there are two different types. One is single phase and the other one is three phase. So the cycle motor is coming under this category. The other name, otherwise it is called the brushed DC motor, and this is called brushless DC motor, direct current motor. BLDC means a brushless direct current motor. So it's a three phase motor. So we use this motor, this one, for this bicycle. Of course, these are the controllers. I will put a separate video about the controllers. I will skip these things. So with these connections only, I have to connect, I have to do the connections with the battery, controller and the motor. So it should be connected in a proper way. Okay, so what expertise we have right now? We have the expertise in making the battery pack for all vehicles with any type of cell. I am concentrating one and only on LFP, lithium ferrophosphate, but we are able to make a battery pack using lithium ion or other types of things are called metal hydride, lithium titanate. There are different kinds of cells available in the market. So we are capable of making a battery pack using any type of cell, and any shape, any volume, any size, any voltage, any power output. As of now, we made a battery pack with a capacity of 5 kilowatt, capable of making a battery pack with the capacity of up to 100 kilowatts actually. We have an excellent spot welding facility for making a good battery pack, and we have complete electronic setup established for checking the motors and assemblies, controllers assembly, complete testing of EV, electric vehicle controllers and converters, etc. We are capable of converting any vehicle, be it a two-wheeler, three-wheeler or four-wheeler, into electric vehicle. Now let's see about how we made this electric bicycle. So this is the battery pack that we have made for this electric bicycle. It's a 24 volt, 18 Ah, 4 kilowatts LFP battery pack. So you see, this is the battery, and this is the BMS. We have connected this BMS with this electric pack. So it is packed, it is sealed with the socket. So the spec is the rated voltage is 24 volt. The rated drive motor power, hub motor power, is 350 watts. The maximum speed it can travel up to 25 kilometers per hour. The range is 45 kilometers per charge. The motor type is a two-phase brushed DC motor. The load the no load RPM is 400 RPM. The loading capacity is 80 to 100%. One person can easily use this particular bicycle now. So this is the photo image of this bicycle. Now you can see the battery pack here. Hub motor is the front wheel is fitted with this hub motor here. That means you can use this as a cycle separately. It's okay, a normal cycle. And with if you pedal, you can use this as a cycle. Or if you switch on the electric setup, so the hub motor will start rotating. So thereby you can run and you can use this cycle as an electric bicycle. So this is the video. Sometimes he is not at all pedaling actually, so it goes automatically. Again, you can see the pickup also here. So let me fast forward it. Okay, so this is how we made this electric bicycle just in a matter of 3 months time. Not only this, 5 different electric vehicles. Thank you so much.